Hi, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be doing stuff that is some videos that are not good for school. So first is this one. It's filled with kinetic sand that I put lotion in to make a textury breakable part. It is not good for school because it could easily pop and get everywhere. So yeah, this is not good for school. Slime is not good for school because, especially like sticky slime, the thing that's sticky, so this would be okay for school, but sticky slime definitely is not okay because then it could stick to everything in school and like the class in your, like, if it spills, it could stick to everything. This, well, I don't think anyone has this. It's like this beads. I made this actually. It's triangle beads inside of a balloon, but this is not good because, first off, it's loud. I can't even say the word. But then if you do this, you could easily like throw it over your hand and hit someone next to you. This is definitely not good. I hate this as I said it because then you could just feel it and like shake it. But this is definitely not good for school because it's nauseous. Very, very big. This is it because look. Very nauseous. Not so much this one. Okay, yes, it is at the end. And then poppets are okay for school. It's just that you have to be quiet when you're popping them. See? That's really loud. They're actually my favorite things. So these are not good for school. These are not good for school. This is not good for school. This is not good for school. This is definitely not good for school. And neither is sticky slime. So, goodbye.